Extended reality, building AR, VR, and MR projects. The purpose of this course is to give you the necessary hands-on to create applications in AR, VR, and MR, along with covering the basic theoretical concepts behind the scenes. We will be building few projects in each of these technologies. The course is designed for people who are looking for practical solutions to get things done. At times, it might feel overwhelming during the course, but that's okay. We will make sure that the complex landscape of extended reality becomes a joy ride for you, crossing all the hurdles, taking one step at a time from creating project till deployment. By the end of this course, you will have the app knowledge to represent yourself as someone who really understands the XR umbrella, and you will be able to build your own projects. Before we start the course, I will spend a little bit of time on my introduction. My name is Parul Bansal. I am a technologist with 11 plus years of industry experience in various tools and technologies, starting from C#, SQL Server, JavaScript, to Facebook and Twitter APIs, ARKit and ARCore. Also, talking about tools, I've worked on Microsoft Kinect, LeapMotion, Oculus, Google Daydream, and HTC Vive. I'm currently working as an AR, VR, and MR specialist in an MNC. I love exploring upcoming technologies, and I'm a passionate photographer and dancer. For any queries in the course, you can contact me on my email ID, parul.ria@gmail.com. You can also find me on LinkedIn on the provided link. The course overview. Let's go over some of the things that we are going to cover in this course. So, in section 1, we will start with some of the basics and understand what XR really means and what devices are used for XR. Also, we will know about the various industries using AR, VR, and MR to their rescue and why we should learn that. In section 2, we will focus on the bleeding-edge web AR technology. We will learn to create augmented reality applications for web browsers using PlayCanvas and AR Toolkit Wrapper for JavaScript. In section 3, after the web AR applications in section 2, now we will explore native iOS AR applications. With plain direction, we will create interesting markerless applications. In section 4, we will be creating VR experiences. We will look at the other end of the spectrum, that is virtual reality. The VR world is very different from the AR world. It needs more skills to implement in different devices. In this section, we will create apps for Google Cardboard using Unity. In section 5, we will extend our learning from section 4 and we will create a VR maze in Unity and run it on HTC Vive. We will also learn how to control the environment using Vive controllers. In section 6, we will learn how to set up machine for Microsoft HoloLens, how to operate with the HoloLens device portal, and we will create a mixed reality application and operate it using gestures. Let's also discuss the prerequisites for this course. Access to different hardware devices will be required to run the application on actual devices. But at the same time, most of the applications can be run on simulators and emulators on your own computer. Basic knowledge of any gaming engine is good to have, but not mandatory, because we will be covering various aspects of gaming engine throughout the course. And lastly, basic coding skills are strongly recommended. All the code for this course will be provided at GitHub repository mentioned in the presentation. So now, let's get started.